Arrest warrant has been issued for a former Pembroke Academy dean who missed her court hearing. Jury selection for Rekha Luther was supposed to start on Monday, but she did not show up. Prosecutors say that she was in possession of fentanyl when she was arrested on drug charges at the school last year. A new court date will not be set until Luther is arrested.